Welcome to In the Field. I'm Brad Hare with the University of Georgia College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences. I'm here today with Dr. Steve Brown. He's the Assistant Dean for UGA Cooperative Extension. Hey, Dr. Brown.
Hey, Brad.
Thanks for joining me today.
Good to be here.
For the last 10 years, Georgia's been sending its citizen soldiers, National Guard, to Afghanistan to help that war-torn country with its security. In the last year, Georgia National Guard has sent some special teams to help that country with its agricultural development, a special mission, Dr. Brown, that UGA is helping them with. Tell me a little bit about that.
This really is a special mission. These soldiers have been handpicked. They're volunteers. They have formed a group called an Agribusiness Development Team, and their mission is to go to Afghanistan. They are soldiers. They are prepared to defend themselves, and they carry weapons. But at the same time, their primary mission is to help stabilize that country. And they want to do that by helping the Afghan government be better prepared to help farmers.
This week in Tifton, how has UGA been helping out with that mission?
Well, we've tried our best to give these soldiers some information that we hope will help them once they're deployed to Afghanistan. The agriculture there is very, very basic. It's at least 100 years behind the modern world. They're still doing some very primitive techniques. So we're going to have to really get down to the basics of agriculture. All of our specialists are very talented, but they don't know a whole lot about Afghan agriculture. So we're going to have to talk about the things that are very specific or very, very general for the whole country.
This particular team that's in Tifton right now is not the first team UGA has helped out the National Guard with. Tell me how it's kind of started. How'd you get involved? Which you're the one that's kind of helped organize getting our participation with the National Guard.
Yeah, they contacted me back a little over a year ago and asked for our assistance. So we trained the first group, the first agribusiness development team, back in February. They are currently deployed in Afghanistan. And this is the second group that we are training this week. This spring, they will go and replace that first group, and then there'll be a third group. So there's a three-year commitment from the Georgia National Guard.
Now, that first team, have you gotten feedback from them about how that first training went, how it's prepared them for their current deployment in Afghanistan? And is there any way of getting back and forth? Are y'all still supporting them in any way?
Yeah, that's really important that we hear back from them, because we want to know how our training has helped them or not helped them, and what we can do to better the training for the groups that are yet to come. So we have been in contact with them. We've been in contact by email. And this week we had a really unique opportunity to connect with them by Skype on the computer, so we could actually sit in the training room and see them in Afghanistan. They got to tell us firsthand what their challenges are, what they're experiencing, and it was really great for this group to hear that.
Georgia National Guard sending special teams armed with agricultural knowledge to Afghanistan to help that war-torn country with its economic development. Dr. Brown, I appreciate you telling me a little bit about it.
Thank you. Good to be here.
And until next time, take care, give thanks, and good luck.